Hi, we're live on the radio right now, and we went down the hall from the studio, where in the studio B we have here is the Screaming Trees, and I want to all welcome you to WNEW-FM. It's nice to have you aboard, guys. All right, we need to introduce everybody to the Screaming Trees a little bit. You see, because actually you guys have been recording for several years now, right? A lot of people don't know you yet. I am correct, sir. Oh, thank you. What is this, your 150th record? No, it's actually your...
Sixth. LP, yeah.
LP, okay. And how long has this band been together?
Since the beginning of time.
Yes, which goes back about 7 years, right?
Yes, seven.
I got you, okay. And Mark and Van, you guys were the ones that originally met. That was the beginning of the, of this band, is that true?
That's correct, sir.
I feel like, you know, I'm on, you know, to tell the truth here, you know. We should be flipping cards or something here. All right, well, okay, you're all standing with your instruments in hand, so to speak. So how about we do some live music here on the radio? Do you want to get some going here? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, in the New York metropolitan area, it is with great pleasure that I bring to you live on the radio here, the Screaming Trees.
Without any reason to carry on.
As you can, you can't even hear, but we have a small crowd on the outside there that are just, they're losing their minds right now. Screaming Trees, live on the radio at 102.7 NAWFM. That was Shadow of the Season from their latest CD, which is called Sweet Oblivion. And you're looking at me like, what's the story? What's...
I didn't notice that there was... You ever see that Star Trek when, like, the masses are outside that's, the room?
Yeah, that's
it. The masses are outside the room and there's no space left on the planet. The
I remember that. Yeah, that was a good one there. Yeah. One of the things I wanted to talk about briefly before we get into another live song is this new CD was recorded here in New York City, yes? Hey, am I going to do another correct?
Correct, sir.
Okay. Well, why don't you tell me about how this one differed in the recording process and writing process for you guys?
Well, this one was recorded here in New York, and that was different.
Yes, number one. You are correct, sir. Yes.
And we, I don't know, we came out here, did it with Don Fleming and John Aniello, and this time we used two people instead of one. And traditionally we used a producer-engineer.
Mm-hmm.
One person, and this time we used a producer and an engineer.
I got you. Also, on some of the earlier ones, I heard Chris Cornell was involved. Is that
on one record? He did help out on it.
That's the same human we're talking about from the band Soundgarden.
That's the rumor.
That is the rumor. Okay. All right. Do we have more live music here? Are we ready to? Oh wait, we have some adjustments to make here to the drums.
He's cold.
Yeah. Now, also, I understand the writing style was a little bit different on this CD.
Correct, sir.
Do you want to tell me about that?
Yeah, we all wrote together this time. It's kind of a team effort as opposed to, you know, going for it on your own type situation.
Is that how you'd always had worked in the past, was that everyone would bring their own material to the studio?
Well, in the past it was just Lee and Mark, and this time I forced my way in a bit.
So. All right. Well, let's get some more live Screaming Trees over the airwaves here at NAWFM. Let's go.
Yeah. Thank you.
You see, there is. I wasn't lying about the audience here. There's definitely a good audience and enjoying the music a lot. Boy, that sounded great. There's sort of like a psychedelia kind of feel. There's that wah-wah pedal there. Who in the band here is into like that kind of music and stuff?
Who's got the wah-wah
it's
pedal?
Definitely not me, that's for sure.
Gary's sitting here. You're the guy playing the wah-wah pedal saying, definitely not me. So in essence, it's you, sir, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
You fess up. So, like, what are some of the favorite bands that influenced you? Was it Cream and those sorts of things?
That was some of them. Cream was some of the bands.
What other bands, Gary?
Yeah, that's a really hard one. 13th Floor Elevators.
You're really into them.
Stooges. MC5.
Lots of great bands there.
CAC.
No, that's a much later one.
Okay. Are we all set up for another song? Yes? Okay. Let's hear more Screaming Trees live on The Late Show at 102.7 NEWFM. Yes, indeed. The Screaming Trees. They are playing tomorrow night right here in town in Roseland.
We're playing in town.
In town. The whole town. Yeah. Actually, they're playing on a bill with Alice in Chains. That's right, right? Also, one thing I think folks might not know about the band is a lot of the members actually have side projects going on. You've all released a solo record, yes? Virtually?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Do you want to talk about it?
That's right.
How about you,
fan?
Go ahead.
Yes, we've all done little things on the side, some larger than others.
Okay.
But...
yours is called Solomon Grundy, right?
Solomon Grundy, that's what it was. Mm. Sad to announce that I think Solomon Grundy is all over now.
It's just faded with us,
yes,
with the passing of time.
It's
mm-hmm. And what about yours, Gary?
It's called The Purple Outside, and it's
very psychedelic.
It's probably the most unpsychedelic album that's ever been made, I would say. It's definitely pretty much hardcore trash.
Yeah.
Kind of rap, too. You know.
And what label might people find that if they went into their local record store?
Both our albums are on New Alliance Records, which is owned by SST. It's mm-hmm. sort of a sister label.
Uh-huh. Mark, what about you got one, too, don't you, sir?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to... The Winding Sheet, is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you want to tell us a little bit about it? Or?
Well, it's a record.
And it goes at what speed?
33 and a half.
I thought that was one of those 16 records, rare 16 speed.
Oh, that's right. That's why I only sold about 5 copies of it.
See, people had to have special equipment to listen to it. I see. All right. Well, a reminder, the band is playing in town tomorrow. I think the gig is all sold out, though. I think there are no more tickets left for it. But let's enjoy some more live music out of the studios here at NAWFM, The Screaming Trees.
That I am falling down. What goes on in
Now, if my ears don't mistake, that was a Velvet Underground tune. Yes. Yes, what goes on? Yes, I am correct again. Yes, indeed.
That's right.
Well, you're in Lou Reed's hometown, so I think folks are receiving that quite well. Really fine, you guys. Is there any chance you get another song? Because I know we only discussed four. No? Yes? Maybe? You think you can come up with one more?
Sure we can.
Oh, sure I know one.
All right. More from the Screaming Trees. Let's catch it live on the airwaves here. Screaming Trees live on the airwaves. Guys, thanks very much. Mark Lanigan on the vocals, Gary Lee Connor on guitar, Van Connor on the bass, and Barrett Martin on the drums. Screaming Trees, if you got tickets tomorrow night, you're in for a treat. It's going to be a good one. Thank you guys all for coming up tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay.